Welcome into the Griffey Buns channel. Do me a favor and prepare your buns because it's time for an intro. Oh no!
Freddy, 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 yay!
Miska, Muska, puberty! Bing bong, fuck your life. Bitch.
Come here.
Oh, he said yes?
Oh!
Oh, I hate it! I hate it!
Vodka?
How you got this energy? I don't know. That's a good question. I don't know. Drugs?
Don't worry, baby. I got you.
Well, actually...
You love this fat ass.
Fuck Daisy. Fuck Daisy.
Daisy right off.
If you're hungry, you can have some.
He's my love, not you.
Quinnipet.
Welcome back to another stream. Let's go!
Hello. Hi. It's 1 a.m. I have to keep my fucking big mouth quiet, but I'm here. We're streaming. Hi, guys. How you doing? I have to keep it down. I have to seriously keep it down. It's so late right now, and my family will murder me if I wake them up. Rise, this is 3 a.m. I am so sorry, and I just have one question for you, Rise. Why are you here? I'm kidding. Hi, guys. I hope you're doing well. Don't even talk or ask about my hair. We're not going to talk about it. It was annoying the shit out of me, so I just threw a band on, and we are calling it a day. Hi. I totally, fully, intentionally meant to stream earlier today, and I never did. I took a nap, and I said, you know what? This is nice. I'm going to keep doing this. I took a bath earlier before I went to work.
Freddy.
Oh, my God.
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa,
I'm a material girl. Oh my god, I'm a material girl. I'm here because I don't have a good sleep schedule and I wanted to work on repairing my first guitar. Wait, you play guitar, Rise? That's cool. That's why. Well, that's a good enough reason for me. GG, you're so attractive. What the fuck, Riley? What the fuck? You can't just say nice things like that and expect me not to splooge. I do. I'm not the best, though. You're better than me. And that's enough for me to be like, That's enough for me to be like, oh my god. That's enough for me to be like, oh yeah. I'm already getting loud, bitch. I'm already getting loud. All right. Are you guys ready? I'm going to say hi to everyone. Are you guys ready for this? Are you ready? RC, hi. I can't scream. I really want to, but I'm not going to. RC, hope you're doing well. Welcome in. Alex, GG on the first. Hope you're doing well. King Alex, you have come to snatch my heart and my buns, and you succeeded. I'll be doing well, Alex. Angel, hi. Welcome in. And Gremlin Cat, hello. I don't know if...
Thank you,
Anthony!
In subbed against my will, SMHJK, I love you with
against
good Bible
my
thumb,
will.
Also scream
this
for
man
me
said,
now.
This man said, against my will. This man said, I've been forced. This man said, you held me by gunpoint. This man said, don't hurt my family. Anthony said, I have 3 kids and a beautiful wife. Anthony, thank you for 5 months, bitch. That's a long time. That's crazy. I fucking love you, Anthony. I love you. You guys ready for the tiny two? Are you ready? That's all you get. That was the cutest little tune ever. You can't even tell me. Okay, I'm going to turn up my volume even a little bit more. That way I can be even more quiet. Hi, guys. That just makes your guys' ears bleed even more if I decide to raise my voice. So if your ears start bleeding or you notice I get loud, cancel me.
Here,
cancel me.
We'll
and Dry Milk, I love your
ready,
name.
Patrick?
Ready. Welcome to our club. Welcome to our club. Welcome, Dry Milk. 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 I love your name. Oh my god. I want to scream so bad. Hold on. The tiny toots are killing me, bro. I'm going to die. I'm going to literally die. Dry Milk, thank you for that follow. I hope you're doing well. Welcome in. Let me continue saying hi to everyone. But Gremlin Cat, I hope you're doing well. And Anthony, there's that intro. There's that yummy intro. There's that. I looked psychotic, bro. Anthony. And guys, just for reference, it is currently 1:30 in the morning for me. This is unlike a normal Griffey stream where I scream at the top of my lungs and make a lot of sexual horny jokes. I mean, there's still going to be sexual horny jokes. It wouldn't be a Griffey stream if it wasn't for that stuff, but I do have to keep it down. And if he knows me get loud, I swear to God, end my life. Snap my neck like it's a twig. Kinky. There's the horny jokes. See, I promise. All right. I gotta hurry up and say hi. Y'all are popping up too fast in chat and I can't keep up. But Gremlin Cat, hope you're doing well. Big Bun for Lou. I'm so happy to have you back again. I hope you're doing well. I love your name for obvious reasons, and I'm so happy you're back again. Just cooking some pasta. Big Bun for Lou, how fucking dare you? How dare you mention pasta right now? I'm hungry. And you just made it even worse. How dare you? I'm so mad. Lord Rise, hope you're doing well. Good to see you again. Riley, I'm praising you for your big brain. And also, hello. There's your hello for your hello redemption. Hope you're doing well, Riley. Anthony, thank you again for the 5 months. Also, scream for me now. There you go. There's your scream. Sleep is a Pokemon I haven't been able to catch. Bitch. Me too. I got Benjamin, but that doesn't help me sleep. He just helps me be happy. I just want to be happy. Disconnecting at its finest. I will put your hearts on the buns and eat it. Alex, share some, say some for me. Hold on. Wait, I'd be eating my own ass. Wait, what? Anyways, moving on. It's a group project, but it's really a grueling project, you said, for your guitar. That's still really cool though, Rise. I like that. That's cool, you know? Fucking guitar. I used to play the upright bass in orchestra back in middle school, which sucks. I wish I had done the violin, because it's not really easy to pull out a whole fucking upright bass to get to show you guys, you know, me playing it. I don't have one anymore, you know, so sad times. But yeah, I know how to play that, but that's the only instrument I really know how to play, other than the recorder, you know. So quirky. But yeah, I'm catching up with chat. If you guys are coming in for the first time or saying hi, I'm catching up right now. I'm saying hi to everyone. Would hold me at gunpoint to subscribe. I'm doing it right now, bitch. Angel, get on it. No, I'm kidding. You're kidding. I'm kidding, guys. Literally just you being here is all I could ever ask for. Thank you again, Dry Milk, for that follow as well. Hey man, hey Dry Milk, how are you doing? Hi Dry Milk, I love your name so fucking much. Oh my god, I've aided on economics. You're taking economics, Riley? That's how I feel. I'm sorry, that was kind of gross. I'm so sorry. Going big. How's it going? I'm doing really good, Dry Milk. I'm doing really good. It's fucking really late, and I'm gonna draw at some point. I promise. Guys, fun fact, if you don't know, I am a professional when it comes to getting to the point and doing things at a mannerly time and a mannerly schedule. I'm also really good at keeping a schedule. I stream at the same time every single day. As you know, I'm a professional. I can't even keep a straight face and fully say that because it's wrong. Because it's wrong. Addy, Griffey, what the fuck? It's so late. I was about to go to bed. Well, why don't you? You don't have to be here. I mean, I'm so happy you're here, Addy. How are you doing? Hi, Addy. I love you. Today will be the day I become a bunionaire, Anthony. I believe in you. I believe in you. I got Discord ready to go to pull up to show everyone how cool you are. I'm surprised you aren't watching Donut. I literally, before I started the stream, I went over to Donut's stream and I'm like, I'm lurking, you sexy beast. I literally haven't pulled up on my other monitor right now as we speak. I fucking love Donut. And as long as his ass doesn't fucking end by the time we're done, I'm going to raid him. I'm going to raid Donut because I fucking love him. I love Donut so much. Oh my goodness. Sex jokes, 'twas the nature of many people, including myself. Roll, bitch, you better get ready, Warm Rides, because here we fucking go. I don't even think I know. Anyways, Addy, I hope you're doing well, though. Who the fuck goes to sleep here? Maddie, hello, hi. How are you? How are you guys? Are we following Maddie? We better be, because they're the greatest human being that I've ever met. And if you don't believe me, bitch.
She's gonna let us go, isn't she?
Oh, wait, this looks important. Oh my god. Griffey, hi! Maddie, hi! Hi! Now you're jaw dropping. Oh my god, I have no idea what's happening. Okay, well, shit, and I never will. Okay, great. Yay! Oh my god, this one guy I'm attracted to is my impossible to catch Pokemon, Rise. Get yourself a Master Ball, okay? Get yourself a Master Ball, Rise. You got this. You fucking got this. Addy said, you're up late. Aren't we all? Aren't we all? Well, I guess not all of us, because some of you guys have, you know, good time zones or whatever. You know, I'm doing pretty well. I made the 4 cheese pasta with diced Roma tomatoes and some Italian sausage. See, big bun for Lou. I am so, and don't even mind my fucking squeaky mic. I'm so happy you're back, but get the fuck out. No, I'm kidding. That's fucked up. I'm kidding. But like, I literally just told you, telling me about your pasta made me hungry, and then you went and described it. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? How fucking dare you? I'm so angry right now, but it's okay, because I love you. It's fine. My love trumps my anger. Only barely. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. That sounds really good, though, Big Bun. That sounds really good. I want cheese so bad. It's 1:28 a.m. right now. Dry milk. What's stopping you? Go get your cheese. Go get that bread. Get that bread. Get that head. Then leave. I don't know what's happening to me. Oh, my God. Don't go big. Oh, did Angel lose? Oh, rip. Rip. Depression and addiction. The two genders. Anyways, oh my God, shut the fuck up, Griffey. You're getting loud. Okay. I don't want to sleep, but I gotta get up at 7 to go to rehearsals for a play. Dry milk. Don't even worry about dry milk. If you have to go to bed, guys, if you have to go to bed, I understand. Guys, do not feel like you have to be here. I'm so happy you're here. And if you're able to hang out, fuck yeah. But like, guys, literally just you coming by and saying hi just made my day. Like, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? I love you guys. I hope you guys are all doing well. I'm so happy you're here. Griffey is a professional. Mind your business. Thank you, Maddie. And see, Maddie's a professional. See, professionals, no professionals, okay? Period. 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 Fun fact, I even found the first pick I bought, and I still use the same kind of pick to this day. That's so fucking cute, though, Rise. That's so cute. That's so cute. I've always wanted to get into guitar. I did Mamma Mia, the musical, my senior year. And I played a character that knew how to play the guitar, but bitch, I had no idea how to play the guitar. And so I had to pretend that I played the guitar during a song in which I played the guitar. And it did not look like I was playing the guitar. But you know what? We don't talk about it. I tried my best. Okay, listen. Anyways, I should 100% be sleeping, but not happening because I'm watching The King. Alex, The King declares you hot. That's it. That's all I'm going to say. I'm so tired. It's 3:30 a.m. I was about to be honest, watch one of your stream VODs and fall asleep to that. No, you were, Addy. No, you were. Don't do that to me. Don't make me cry. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm so tired. Oh, I just read that. Oh, thank you for the unlurk, Angel. I didn't even see you lurk. I'm so sorry. I'm awful. I'm so sorry. She dropped us right in front of our salad when we helped her live. Oh, I don't even know what game that was, so I can't even like be like, oh, now I feel like I'm spoiled. I don't even know what game it was, so hell yeah. But I mean, hell no, that's awful. Wait. Anyways, sleepy time, no worries, Angel. Get sleep. Get sleep. Get the fucking sleep and have great dreams. And I want you to know that I love you. I don't know why that's so aggressive. I'm sorry. It was 3 a.m. I have a shitty time zone, Rise. It'd be like that. It'd be like that. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know. I literally had nothing to say other than it'd be like that. We are hot. Dying hot. Riley, welcome to the club. I mean, guys, come on. Come on. We're in this together, okay? We're suffering together. I love that song. Wait, which song? I don't even know what song. Shit. This is what I get for being so behind in chat. What are you making the bun book? Right now. What do you think we're doing? I'm doing it right now. I'm kidding. No, I'm not actually. I have 2 real life buns right next to me. What do I do with them? Eat them. Eat them. Actually, give them to me. Don't eat them. I don't know. Wow, I'm so out of it. Misa never sleep. I get around 1 hour, so I'm not going to bed. Dry milk, that sounds unhealthy, but I am in no position to critique. I can give you the recipe for my homemade stuffed pasta, Big Bun for Lou. I would be honored, but I'm also too lazy to cook. I'm so fucking lazy. I literally was going to make like grilled cheese earlier today, and then I stared at the bread for like 15 minutes, and I was like, no. I said no. I don't think I have many. You got a couple. Hey, Rise. You got a couple. Also, Angel, thank you for the hydrate. Ooh, I'm about to drink some water. Yum. I heard about you from family that knew you. Oh, like in real life? Oh, God. I'm so sorry. If you knew me in real life, bitch, I'm sorry. And even if you know me now, I'm sorry. I'm just sorry, okay? I'm just sorry. Also, Haley, I remember seeing you and Mamma Mia. Haley, are you like Haley a Haley I know in real life, Haley. Like, hey, anyways, wait, anyways.
Shut the fuck up. No, you're not.
No, you're not. Wait, really? So you know Genevieve? Or you are Genevieve? Do you know Genevieve? Are you saying, told me about you. I love Genevieve. She's like perfect. The like absolute sweetest, wholesome, greatest human being. She's my big sis. That's cute as shit. Tell Genevieve I said hi. I like Genevieve. She's so cool. He's definitely a Vegas queen. That's me and my stream manager. Oh, okay. That's funny as hell. I'm Haley, you know, in real life. Oh my god, like improv Haley, I'm assuming improv Haley, right? Oh my god, really? What the fuck is happening? Why are you guys all awake right now? Why are you guys awake right now, bro? We should start a cult with the other Californians. I could give a fuck. Griffey's a crusty Sacramento king. Bitch, who? I'm obviously not Griffey then, because bitch, I saw you did Twitch because of Instagram. Yeah, here I am, fucking up my sleep schedule. I'm so happy you're here though, Haley. I hope you've been well. Improv Haley, yeah. I have sleep issues. Every night I get about 2 hours. Oh my god, you guys, I'm always awake. You guys, okay, never mind. I'm gonna end stream. Y'all, I'm promoting y'all having horrible sleep schedules. I'm ending stream. I'm not doing this anymore. I'm kidding. Don't leave me. Please don't leave me. I love you guys. Don't leave me. Oh my god. Also, I do want to say, now that I've caught up with chat, hopefully I got to say hi to everyone. If you spoke in chat and I did not say hi to you, you currently are gonna be the proud owner of 100,000 buns. So please let me know, because I owe you big time. I hopefully said hi to everyone. Literally gonna die. Don't die. Riley, don't die. Dying's like not cool. Okay? I'm a cool kid, okay? And if there's anything I can share to you from cool kid to a potential cool kid, dying's not cool. Not cool, bro. Not cool, bro. Imagine you have IRL friends watch your stream. I don't listen. I can't even imagine it, but it's happening, and I don't... It's cute as shit. I fucking love people. I love my friends. I love people. It's so cool. It's really cool. Am I not cool? You are cool, Riley. How dare I mean, I said potentially cool, but, like, you just passed the test because you're you, and that's all that you needed. I don't like IRL people. Damn, Maddie said, don't touch me. Don't look at me. Don't even breathe. Just stop breathing. You didn't say hi to me. You said hello. You got me, Angel. You're now the proud owner of my sad face. There you go. I hope you enjoyed. I'm not always awake, but I'm one of those freak of nature people who can work off of 2 to 4 hours of sleep. Yeah, I fucking hate doing that to myself, but it really do be like that. You said hi and called me hot, but you didn't say hi. Y'all are so fucking funny. Oh my god. I'm laughing so hard. Huh? I'm kidding. That's so sassy. I'm sorry. I can't even fathom if they showed up and said, Sweetie, what's up, bitch? You'd be like, and I'm deleting my channel. Maddie said, and end. We're done. You're done. Banned. Banned. Stop breathing. No. I'll give you CPR. Ha, 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 stay alive. I still think that's too fast. I don't know. My fucking CPR certificate expired like a year ago, 2 years ago, many of years ago. Oh my god, it's been like 3 years since I've been out of high school, bitch. Anyways, we're not gonna talk about it. What kind of art are you doing right now? I'm doing nothing right now. But I'm sure you've already seen it. I'm sure you've noticed that. But I kind of want to do like background art. I've come to realize, when I was really sad and I did like 3 drawings in a row, I made like a bunch of people, and I still want to get better, like drawing like people and poses and anatomy and all that crap. But I came to realize that I really like doing backgrounds. Like, I really like doing like scenery and backgrounds. And I had a really cool idea of doing like a Halloween sort of scenery background, whatever. Bye, I go die now. Oh, don't die. But also, I love you, Addy. I'll see you later. This cheese busted. You actually got the cheese dry milk? Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Oh my god. I need chill. I'm sorry. Okay. I will be honest with you guys. I know I revealed to you all that I'm a professional streamer. I have not set up my fucking screen for art yet. So, hold on. Give me one moment. Because... Oh, shit. I need this screen. But then I also need... Is it window capture? I think you're the one I want. You're the one that I want. You are the one for. Honey. Hey, there it is. Okay, and then I want you on top.
Bitch, I'm a professional streamer. Okay, never forget it. Never forget it, chat. I gotta go too. No worries, Riley. I was glad to get to see you. Is that Amy? Is that Amy? Is that
Wakey, fuck? Wakey. It's time to wake up.
Oh my god.
Don't want to be late today.
Amy, how are you doing? It's so good to see you. I hope you're doing well, Amy. Good to see you. I have to keep my voice so fucking down because it's so fucking late and I want to scream so fucking bad. It's a Huon whore. You got me. I hope you're doing well, Amy. Hi, Griefy. Hi, Amy. Nice to see you. Night, night, humans. Bye, Addy. And Infamous fucking go. Hi, Infamous. How you doing? Or I guess Clasher. Clasher. I'm assuming you might prefer Clasher. But hi, welcome in. Nice to see you. Nice to see you're up at this awful time, just like me. Love that. Love that for both of us. Griffey wants any hot man that gives him attention on top. I want anybody that looks in my direction. Chat, if you're currently watching the stream right now, I want you. I want you right now. Come. Come for me, Chat. I'm sorry. Do you do commissions? Big Bun for Lou. I am, like, seriously honored you'd ask that, but I do not have enough confidence, nor do I feel as though I have enough skill to say yes to that question. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. But I'm getting better at art so that maybe one day I could say yes to commissions, but I would not feel okay taking people's money when I don't even feel confident in my own abilities. But I'm getting better. I'm having fun, you know. I'm not worried about so much about the skill. I'm worried about, you know, having fun, doing quirky things, having cool things that I say that I can do. This cheese is good. What kind of cheese is it, Draymo? Tell me what kind of cheese it is. I want to know whether or not I can, like, be hungry with you or, like, gag. I'll probably gag anyways because I'll be like, ooh. I ate a bunch, even though, like I said to Big Bun for Lou, that I really wanted pasta. I had Taco Bell, and my tummy is about to burst. I'm a material girl, What kind of material? Cheese. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about, you guys. It's so fucking late, and I'm never going to get this drawing started. Okay, sorry for the creak. I need to get some WD-40 for this ugly-ass boom arm. I swear to fucking god, it's so loud and it's so annoying. I don't even know if you guys can hear it. At one point I have to, like, listen and see what it sounds like, because for me it sounds like, you know, it sounds like, you know what I mean. Oh, what is my life? What am I doing? Sharp cheddar and some wine cheese. Dry milk, hold on. Dry milk said wee wee. Hui hui. Thanks for the shout out. Anytime, Amy. Anytime. I love you. It's so good to see you. I'm having dinner at almost 9 p.m. That's a lot better than the time I had my dinner. I had mine at, like, midnight. Caramelized pork and egg with Vegemite rice. Anybody else in chat, you know, my mods aren't here, and y'all are lucky for this, because I would have them ban every single one of you right now, because this is a crime that you guys are sharing your food and making me hungry. I am angry. I am disappointed. I am aghast, truly, right now. How dare you? I'll talk about cheese makes you want to grill cheese. Fuck, Haley, tell me about it. Use lithium grease? I don't even know what that is. What do you mean? Then WD-40? Ugh. Where do I get lithium grease from? Sounds like something I get from the government. Nomad in chat, this is your chance, Anthony. Get me banned right now. When do you not have Taco Bells? Anthony, I don't appreciate you calling me out like that, okay? Good morning, official. Good to see you again. How are you? I'm told everywhere else to share what I eat. Well, Amy, not here. Get the fuck out. I'm kidding. I'm so aggressive. Please ignore me. I'm just being sassy. I'm sorry. Amy, I love you. Oh my god. Okay, I need to get started. Okay, so first thing first. Okay, bye. No, please don't leave me, Amy. I'm gonna cry. I'll cry right now. I swear to god. I'll cry a tear right now. If you stay, I'll cry a tear. Ready? Ready? Hold on. Look away. Wait, hold on. Look away. Look away, Amy. I'm gonna cry a tear, I promise. But just look away, okay? You promise? Are you looking away? Oh, wait, hold on. Do you see it? Do you see it? It's shining. No, that's just my glistening skin. I'm so ugly. I'm sorry. I'm so gross. I'm not sorry. I'm really not sorry. You guys expected this, right? You guys were ready for this? I'm not drawing. I'm literally not doing anything. Okay. So the thing I had in my brain was like the place from Halloween Town. Not Halloween Town. What's it called? Nightmare Before Christmas. I'm thinking of like that Kingdom Hearts map with like the green fountain in the center and like all the spooky decorations. So I wanted to look up like spooky backgrounds and then just kind of take inspiration from that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the window capture. I'll never do that accent again. I'm sorry. Okay. Never mind. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to take the window capture. I'm going to make it small. I'm going to take this bad boy and we're going to go searching. We're going to look up spooky background and see what I find. I have a definition of ugly. I don't even know what ugly means. Ugly? Undeniably ugly. That's fucked up. No, that's actually awful. Rise. I'm totally not. I don't mean that. I don't. On the contrary, you're opposite of ugly. Rise. Are you kidding me right now? I look like. You know what I look like? I look back. I look like I got thrown off a building. In the period. There's nothing else. That's what I look like. I look like I got thrown off a building. Okay. I was going to add more, but like, that's all you need. Okay. There's no point in adding more. That's. It was a big building, okay? It was a really big building. I don't like talking about it. I get really sensitive. No, you don't. That's nice of you, Rice. I love you. Thank you for that lurk, Amy. I'm the definition. I'm so hungry right now. I had so many chicken nuggets. How many? How many is a lot? I need to know. I meant ugly, not ungly. We still spelled it wrong. Oh, I'm so dyslexic. Oh my god, standing next to my sister, I'm the genetic dead driver. Yo, I will, you know what? Positivity, chat. Positivity, okay? I am positive that you guys are hot as shit, okay? I'm just gonna say it as it is, okay? Because I am sweating right now. And the only reason why I'm sweating, no, is not because my room is hot as shit. It's because I'm in the presence of all these cuties and hotties. That's the answer. I think 30 or more. 30 nuggets? Damn, Alex! Alex said, yum yum. Did you eat what kind of dressing did you eat with them? That's a real question. Holy shit, Alex. Holy shit. Did you have like dressing with them? What kind of dressing did you eat with them? You didn't eat them dry, did you? Don't tell me you ate them dry. You better not tell me you ate them dry. That'll be disgusting. Also, just a little preface as well, guys. For those of you who maybe don't come by often for some of these streams, this is not the way my streams normally go. But it is currently 2 a.m, and so we're having a bit of a chill stream, if you will. And what that means is sometimes I might miss stuff in chat. Sometimes I might completely lose focus and stop drawing. Sometimes I might lose focus on you guys and only draw. The night is ours, and many of kerfuffles and kerschbuffles and kerduffles and etc. are bound to happen. So, welcome in. I hope you guys are all doing well. And I hope my quiet, whispery voice doesn't, you know, make you cream. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, so we have pictures here. This one is so pretty. This is so pretty. I think that's the right word. Idiocies? Idiocies. If that is the right word, Rise, I don't even know what it means. I'll be honest. I didn't eat all day. I had ranch. That's the one. I also had a salad, so it was healthy. Alex is that bitch that's like, hey, I'll take a Diet Coke because I'm on a diet. Okay, serious question. Do y'all like diet soda? Does anybody drink like Diet Coke, Diet Pepsi? Speak up now because I'm so curious because I can't stand diet soda for the life of me. It just tastes watered down. No, why the fuck? Thank you, Maddie, right? I drink Diet Dr. Pepper, Mike. Why though? I actually like Dr. Pepper. I might even go as far as say, like, other than Sprite, I would say Dr. Pepper is one of my favorite, and it offends me. the fact that you like Diet Dr. Pepper, I only should drink Diet Coke. Diet is actually bad, according to the study. Okay, Maddie, the scientist, we see you. Regular Dr. Pepper is too sweet. That's why it's so good, though. What do you mean? Diet cream soda? Why would you ever... Oh, wait, cream soda, Dr. Pepper. Okay. No, I still don't agree. Dabs, hello. Oh my god, Fuck. I want to scream so bad, Dabs. How dare you? Dabs, you know that I'm sensitive right now. You know that I'm in a vulnerable position to where if I scream, I'm going to get my ass beat. And you just come up in here and I can barely contain myself. Dabs, how are you doing? How are you doing? I'm so happy to see you. I want to scream so fucking bad right now, but I can't, Dabs. So just know that if I could, I would. Getting your ass beat. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. You know what? You're right. You know what? It's coming out. It's coming out. Oh, wait. Come back. No, I was getting into it. He just said, wow, wow, wow. I said, okay, Dabs. Say more. I'm good, man. I'm glad to hear. It's so good to see you. No, we're not doing the bullhorn. We're not doing the bullhorn. When the doom music hits, I can feel the screaming in my heart. Good. Good. You better. You better. I still have not drawn yet. Fuck. I'm not going to get anything done. Okay. Focus time. Focus time. Fuck you, chat. I'm not paying attention to you anymore. No more. I'm kidding. I love you guys. Keep talking to me. I like talking to you guys. Don't get canceled from your own house on my account. Dabs, I would do that any day for you. Any day. Another guitar player. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Dabs is so fucking talented. It's insane. Ooh, I can't believe we're friends, Dabs. I don't understand it because you're over here being hot and cool and guitar people. Yeah. I'm sitting on the floor in the middle of my room eating cheese, bro. That's the dream. What do you mean? Okay. Focus. Fuck. Okay. This background is really cool. I'm scared. Drawing this. I like the pumpkins, so I'm gonna do something with pumpkins. I'm so sleepy, Griefy, my eyes so heavy. You said you have work in like 6 hours. Alex, get fucking sleep, you whore. Get sleep. You're so amazing, but get sleep. What the fuck? I also really want to do a moon. Okay, so we're getting ideas. So I see pumpkins, I see a moon. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, it's depression. It's so hot in my room, you guys. Oh my god, I'm just gonna melt and y'all are gonna get to witness it. Oh, this is creepy. Okay, I like the bats as well. Okay, I want to get like a base image. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. I want to be this cool. I could barely tune mine. I could just not go, though. I mean, Alex, you know I will never complain about that. Ever, ever. But, like, you should also get sleep. Okay. Okay. Actually, no. I'm not going to say okay, because I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm going to do. I have no idea what I want. I have no idea what I need. What am I doing? Okay. Okay, I really liked one of the ones. You should make the moon a pumpkin. That's fucking a good idea, Big Bun for Lou. You're so smart. Okay. I like this one. Okay. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right, chat. All right. All right. We're about to do this shit. We're about to... I have no idea what I'm doing, but we're just going to do it. We're just going to do it. Do it. Do it. Okay. What am I doing? Okay. So... I'm gonna actually... I really like the idea of doing a pumpkin moon. Okay, so yeah, I'll do the sky first. So, we're going to do the sky first, which I really like this, like, bluish color they're going for, so we'll start with a gradient. This is also me putting to test all the tutorials and stuff I've been reading. If you guys have not... seen, I've been doing a lot of art streams, but like the last like 3 or 4 or 5 that I've done have been purely just me going through and doing tutorials. So this is actually the first time that I've like drawn during an art stream in a hot second. I've been learning a whole bunch about this program that I have, learning about all the different little like gidgets and gadgets and widgets and wadgets. Don't come for me. Don't you dare bring up a dictionary in front of me. I'll say it's fake news. But this is like now I'm like putting it to the test. Like I'm like, ooh. So we got night sky gradient. Griffy too loud. How fucking dare you cancel me like that? If I do start streaming, I'll probably do guitar stuff. Rise, that's sick. Do it. I don't know if Anthony's still here, but I know like Anthony does like his ukulele. Like that's cool. I'll stream tomorrow. I'll work on my commission. I'm like, YouTube models. That's cool. Dry mode. Y'all are so cool. the fuck? Why are you guys hanging out with me? What the fuck? Y'all crazy. What? What did I do to deserve such lovely people? I don't get it. Gidgets and gadgets? Okay, Ariel. Under the sea. Okay. I like this so far, but I don't like how, like, the black is so much, you know? I don't know. Most of the bottom's gonna get covered, so... Okay. You're cool. I'm not. Dry melt. Thank you. I love you, I swear. Maddie, I love you more. Griffy, you're babe. Okay, why are you all you guys being so nice? I hate it. I'm kidding. I love you guys. Thank you. That's really nice. Guys, don't build up my ego any more than it already is, okay? Trust me. It is bad for all of us. Also, let me turn up the jazz. If you guys didn't hear, I have jazz music playing, especially since I might go silent every now and then. I'm going to provide you guys some yummy DMCA-free jazz. I feel like I need to establish that. It's DMCA-free jazz because I'm not getting fucking copyrighted on this day. You're like, jazz? I do. I do. I actually do rise. Thank you. Jazz? Yes, please. Jazz all over. Just for you, Dabs. Oh, my God. Y'all. Oh, my God. It's so late right now. I can't believe this. Why? Why is this my life? I think I might do a strike stream that won't end till I hit 50. Dry milk? Good fucking luck. Good fucking luck. Okay. I've done nothing except put a gradient on my screen. Okay. We need to do something. So. Let me get my pencil. We'll make this a sky, but I'm going to go ahead and lower it. All right. So a pumpkin moon. Would that just be like a normal moon? Just with a pumpkin face on it? Or should it be like pumpkin shaped? I think I'm just going to normal one. So let me get a shape. But actually, I'm just going to sketch it. Why is my pen not showing up? Also, I'm drawing on the wrong layer. I need to label my layers as well. It's been a while since I've drawn. Surprise. Griffy, shut the fuck up. I'm getting loud. Good night. I'm going to be lurking in the back while I sleep. No worries, Alex. Get amazing sleep. I love you so much. It's so good to see you. Thank you for the lurk. I'm so close, but so far to affiliate dry milk. I believe in you. It's a fucking grind and a half, but I believe in you. You got this. Pop off. Pop off. That's all I'm going to say. Period. Period. That's what I'm going to say. Period. This is labeled sky. You're going to be labeled sketchy. Wetchy. Yeah. Okay, bye. No. Are you heading out, Mike? I'll see you later. If you actually are heading out. I don't know if you're like, bye, and like, okay, bye. Going to a tunnel so I'll lose signal, but I love you. Are you watching me while driving? You, Dabs? I will check. Oh my god, Dabs, I love you. I love you so much. Also, a tunnel? I don't know. That's so cool. Train, not drive. Oh, you're on a train. I'm not gonna crash. I mean, that's not fun. Being safe, that's not fun. Crashing, that's wicked. That's metal, bro. You know, crashing? Fun, sometimes. Okay. There we go. Okay. We're gonna do the moon. I like where they have it in this picture, so we're gonna copy them. Let's just say it as it is. I'm plagiarizing, bitch. Okay. How big do I want it? I don't know. When the moon hits your eye, bye, Dabs. I love you. Like a big pizza pie. It's amore. Is that too big? I can, like, cover it a little bit as well, so it's not that big of a deal, but I'm still just curious. Okay. Now, this one that I'm looking at has, like, a house here. I can pull it up, actually, onto the thing. Let me see. Save image. I think this is one of the things I've learned how to do. Maybe. We'll find out. Let's see. Import. Image. Oh, is it really not going to show up because it's a JFIF? Whatever the fuck a JFIF is. Shit. Don't want me to do. Can I just add it as an image source? Can be cool and just add it as an image? Can I do that, actually? Wait, hold on. No way. Yeah, there is no way because it doesn't support that fucking file type. Shit. Shit. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing. After all this time, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm very well seasoned barbecue chips. Anthony, share. Can I have one? Can I have one? Put it in my mouth. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, it's so
fucking hot. I'm putting my fan on me. It might come up on the mic, but I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I'm burning in here. Oh my god, not me falling. Okay. Oh my god, I'm knocking everything over. I knocked my vodka over. Hold on. Don't ask why my vodka is right here next to my computer. Okay, listen. 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 Oh my god, I'm so sorry. How do I gamble off my buns? Lord Rise. Since I obviously am incapable of speaking, there's that command for you. That's how you gamble your buns. So anyways. Shots. Hey, listen. No, I have to work tomorrow. Ow! That went down the wrong pipe. Okay. So... Imagine I just went G, F sharp, B, E. Michelle, I'll be honest.
So,
I have no idea what that means.
Huh? So, surface
and
level.
Also,
but since I'm such a
I wake
fan
up to P and
like
I found a
physical...
D on Twitch. You found me. Anthony?
Such a fan of physical
Anthony?
Collectibles.
Are you a
bunny name? Has to look
did you
shitty,
do it?
Okay. And I'm talking
Anthony,
like
did you do it?
Only 4,000 squeet. Squeet?
Squeet?
I meant to say square feet.
Squeet? Hi, Michelle. Hope you're doing well. I'm not, but you're almost there. I see you. You're making that grind. You're making that grind, and I recognize it. Okay, Anthony, I just want to make that clear. I recognize your grind, okay? That sounds weirdly sexual. Anyways. but yeah, Michelle, hope you're doing well. Sora, let me give you a shout out. Just give me 1 second, because my brain is only capable of doing one thing at a time. Bing bong. Ping pong. All right, I got you, Sora, and Anthony as well. Oh my god, fucking hello, this talented human being that's in here that I'm not fucking loving and appreciating. Are you guys both shoutouts? I recognize many forms of many people grind. Roll rise. You want to see mine? Ready? That's my grind. Did you like it? What did you think? I know you've seen a lot, so you have a lot to compare from. Also, Anthony. Oh my god.
And touch the sky.
There's never a single time where one of Sora's clips doesn't just make me so happy. I fucking love you guys. I hope you're doing well, Sora. I hope you're doing well, Michelle. Chumpa, it's 2 a.m. I can't fucking scream right now, and yet you're just gonna come up in here and make me want to just like scream my guts out. Are you serious right now? How dare you? That's rude. That's rude, Chumpa. That's fucking rude. How are you doing? How selfish of me. It's fine. That's what I like about you. No, I'm kidding.
Oh shit.
Hope you're doing well, Chumpa. How you doing?
Where did he come from?
All right. I've literally only succeeded
through here
in drawing a circle. Chat, I want it to be very clear. I've only drawn a circle so far. I love you. No, I love you, Chumpa. I love you. No. Okay. I need to do something. Okay, if I'm going to draw a face on the fucking moon, now has to be the time I do it. So, we're just going to get a little curve. A little down. Do this one last time. Can't stop. We're higher than a boop-a-da-boop-a. Just doesn't like that. How's that? How is that? That's an honest question. How is that? Because I don't even fucking know. I don't even know how that is. Okay. Just gonna mix that up a bit. Okay. And then we're gonna give him a little thin mouth. We're gonna give him a little thin mouth. We're just gonna give him a little... I guess it doesn't really make him look that
evil when I look at it. Actually, I did like that. If I did like that, maybe. Also, this is exactly my point when I say that this is totally going to be a chill stream and there might be moments where I totally don't look at chat and I go completely silent. This is exactly what I fucking mean. Nope, I hate it. Fucking hate it. Okay, what we can do is we can lasso the bitch. Lasso the bitch. Okay, but us. Fucking. Can I get a McPick too? Ba 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 ba. I'm loving it. I guess I don't hate it. Yeah, I don't hate it. So look. I'll give him a little nostril. Should I do like a double nostril or should I do a single? Let's see. We'll give him a single. Okay. And we'll give him a good old 1-2 snotteroo. We'll give him a snotteroo. Okay. Good job. Circles are the shape of the gods. Bitch, I'm a god. Bitch, I'm a god. And I don't know what to tell you, Rise, except that bitch, I'm a god. I love you. I love you more, Chumpa. It's so good to have you here. Is it sleep if you just lay there? Is that how sleeping works, Dry Milk? Is this considered sleep? Griffy Minaj? I'm quoting that. I'm fucking quoting that. Griffy Minaj? You love this fat ass? Oh my god. Griffy Minaj? Oh my god. Gladly, tomorrow's an off day. Sorry to go so soon, but it's 4 a.m. No worries, Michelle. I'm so happy to get to see you. Don't even worry about it. Can he get a McPick too? Ba da ba ba ba. I'm loving it. Have a good night, Michelle. Good to see you. Fun bite-sized free trial of death you experience on your way to the paid version. Oh, you're talking about sleep. Oh my god, I was like, what are we talking about? I was like, I've lost track of chat. Oh shit. Joke's on you, I don't sleep, so I rarely see that free trial. Oh. Dry Milk said, I'm too cool for school. I'm too cool for sleep. I'm apparently too cool for not vomiting because I almost just puked my guts. It's fine. We don't talk about it. Someone just unfollowed me. Oh, Dry Milk. Did you have a good weekend? Did you like that, like, reconsideration, Chumpa? It was decent. My work has been extremely busy and everyone under the sun is currently fucking doing shit and I don't appreciate it because it means I have to do my job and I hate that. But other than that, you know how it is. Okay, I've succeeded in drawing a circle with a face. That's great, but like, bitch, I need more than that. So obviously we're gonna do like clouds, so we're gonna just like, ooh, wow, clouds. Ooh, woo. My favorite. Okay. I like this drawing the way it has, like, a tree in the front. So we'll do that as well. But first, I want to draw. So first, we're definitely going to draw, like, trees and stuff in the front. So, ooh, wow, trees. But I want to look at other images. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to take El Gato, put it in the front, lower it. And that way you guys get to see, like, kind of what I'm doing as a reference, I guess. Okay, there we go. You're saying you love your job, but you hate doing your job. Anthony, welcome to being an adult. I don't know what to tell you. I absolutely love my job, and it's the greatest job ever. But, like, fuck. I fucking hate my job. If I could get paid just to, like, you know, breathe, that'd be great. But I don't, which sucks. Fucking sucks. Oh, this is cool, having, like, the pumpkins is the main thing. I still want to do, like, the thing in Kingdom Hearts where it's in the Halloween town and Nightmare Before Christmas, how they have, like, a fountain. So I'm gonna look up a fountain. Give me a fountain. I want to draw a fountain. Dreamer! Every time you disappear, I'm listening in the back and you make me clear. hope you appreciated my very quiet rendition of your entrance, Dreamer. I'll do it anytime. I'll be here all week. Hi, Dreamer. I love you. Also, Dry Milk, are you ready for your toot? You ready? It's going to be a quiet one, but I got you. There's your toot. Normally, it's louder, but it's late as shit. You do get paid for breathing. Your paycheck is oxygen. That's fucked up, Big Bun. That's fucked up, and I'm quoting it. That is fucked up, and I'm quoting it because that's funny. How fucking dare you? How dare you? Big Bun for Lou. That's funny. Your paycheck is oxygen. Quiet toot, more like non-existent toot. I will have you know that toot was there, present, and amazing. Thank you so much, Dreamer. The storm here is still going. You have a storm right now? Oh, hell no. Oh, bam. That's hot. That's hot as shit. Okay, we're gonna draw that fountain. We're gonna fucking do it. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm fucking thinking. Oh, God. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Okay, we're back. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of shapes. Okay. I'm trying to think perspective-wise. What exactly I'm wanting out of this. Mm-hmm. 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 Oh, fuck me, bro. This is complicated. Okay. That's the outer ring. Oh, God. I wonder if I actually have a 3D model of a fountain. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, well, that's fine. Fountain. Nope. Nope, no fountain. Okay, great. I'm on my own. Love that for me. Okay. Give me my fountain back. Thank you. I'm now lying down on my bed and watching stuff. I've also missed stream. That's why. Rise, I love you. You're totally fine. Pop off. Meanwhile, I will be failing to pop off. What I'm going to do is I'm going to lasso because I made this way too fucking wide. Mesh. No, I need free. Free, free, free transform, free, free, free transform, free, free, free transform, free, free, free transform. Okay. And then it has like a weird like conclave sort of. Sort of like that. Huh. I'm not gonna do this fountain justice, but bitch, I'm gonna try. And then you got like the centerpiece of it. Right, lovely, great, amazing. Oh my god, love that for me. Ooh, 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 that scared the shit out of me. It's oh fuck, your fucking entrance. Oh my god, oh my god, I am getting loud. I'm getting fucking loud. Oh my god.
I
I tried so hard to ignore the stream and sleep early. It's physically impossible. Issy said, fuck. I guess I'll come by and say hi. How you doing, Issy? I love you. It's so good to see you. Why didn't it work for me? What didn't work? Guagua? Guagua worked. It literally just worked. What do you mean? Oh, it didn't work for you. I don't know. That's funny as shit. I don't know. I don't know. I'll be honest. Also, hi, Dry Milk. Hi. Issy, I hope you're doing well. She loved me for the night. So, bam. Now, here's my last social interaction. Oh, a dreamers. I'll make up for a dreamer. Are you ready? That's for you. There you go. I hope that made up for it. That big old smooch. That big old smooch. But so good to see you, though. Issy, I love you. Shit, not even. y'all all getting discriminated against. That's kind of funny. Okay. And it's like a... Oh my god, that was the worst oval of my life. Okay. Like that. That has like another centerpiece. Of course it does. Why not? So it's big in the front, small in the back. Big in the front, small in the back. Big in the front, small in the back. Okay. And then you've got another little centerpiece. And I'm going to make it Halloween themed because I'm cool like that. A dreamer. I would totally commission you. Dry Milk, what do you mean? You're going to make me cry. Dry Milk. Okay, I don't want to just make another pumpkin because that's too fucking stereotypical. I'm going to... Hold on. Let me think. What's other Halloween things? Ghosts? Mummies? Witches? What if I did like a... How do I do a ghost, though? A pumpkin really is the easy way out, but I don't want to do that. What's another Halloween-y thing? My face is Halloween, now draw me. Don't ask why you're French, though. Don't ask. Don't ask. The Headless Horseman. Dead trees. I'm definitely going to do a dead tree in the front. Yes, Halloween. We're doing Halloween. You have some good art. Dry Milk. You're so nice. Question of the day. What would you do if I told you to seduce me? I would die. I'm not going to give you any explanation. That's just my answer. Period. Period. I got $30 in my pocket. I'm broke. What am I saying? Dry Milk. That's enough to buy a... That's enough to buy a fucking mallet so I can beat Issy for trying to scare the shit out of me. Skeleton? Oh my god, a skull and crossbones? Seduce me. There you go. There you go. I did just for you. Ooh woo. Ooh woo. Mr. Obama. What was that bump in my head? Dreamer said, hey. I'm so happy you guys are here right now. But Haley, ooh, a skeleton. Scary witch hand? What does a witch hand look like? There it is. That's it. Raspy, what's good? Or bone hand? Oh. I don't know, you guys. This sucks. Trying to think. I guess... a pumpkin's so stereotypical. But so far, that might end up just being what I do. Or a bat? But it's weird to just, like, I'm trying to think of, like, a 3D image. Like a 3D witch's brew. Oh, a cauldron. Oh, shit. Can I draw that? No. A cauldron. Dry black cat, right? Decisions. Okay, we'll try a cauldron. We'll try a cauldron. All right, give me a cauldron. Or should I say specifically, witch cauldron? All I'm saying. Dreamer, you're... better no matter what, period. Okay, here we go. A hellhound rise. I feel as though I would never be able to draw that. I would never succeed in drawing that. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. This fountain is really fucking big. Really fucking big. Okay, so we're gonna fix that. Transform free. Oh, yeah, that's hot. Ah, that's hot. Oh, that's hot. Okay. Ooh, that fucking sizing that I did is not hot, but it's fine. We're gonna move on and not talk about it. Okay. This fountain is going to move its booty cheeks down a little bit. Like I said, I'm still not...
What the fuck did my fucking fountain kill?
What the fuck did it just fucking disappear? Hello? Okay, welcome back. Good to have you back. Damn, evaporated. It really said bye. It said adios. Oscar, the pot called the kettle black. Got him. Hope you're doing well, Oscar. Good to see you. Hope you're doing well, Oscar. I'm a mobile. Look at this sandwich. What the fuck? That's a pretty nice sandwich. Hey, I have $30 and I would blow it all on a commission from you, Dry. Oh, you're going to make me cry. Stop. Not the sandwiches. Popcorn, kettle black over here. That was a lot of words, Rise. My brain hurts. My brain hurts now. That was a lot. I hope you're doing well, though, Oscar. Good to see you. Let me see. I feel like I missed something else in chat. I don't know. Oh, Rise. Hello. I don't know if I said hi to you, but hi. Dumb bitch calling a dumb bitch, dumb bum bitch, bum bitch, bumbo, bumbo, Marco, Polo. Okay. Dumb bitch. Got me. It's me. Dumb bitch. That's fucking my brain. It's too early for this. Tell me about a dreamer. Okay. Fuck. So many shapes. Okay. 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 Shit. Thicker. Shit. Straighter. Shit. Gayer. No, okay. Okay. Shit. 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 Okay, give me the fucking stabilization because I'm incapable. Shit. Shit. Oh, not bad. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, turn stabilization down. It goes up a little bit. Oh, I didn't get to turn on time lapse to do a time lapse of this. Fuck. I haven't drawn since I learned how to do a time lapse, so shit, whatever. I don't care. I do care, but we're gonna pretend like I don't care because I'm cool. Okay. And then... It's like a ring, but not that big. Shit. 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 Okay. And then it goes a little something like this. I like that. Do, 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 do. Okay. Then got little side pot handles. I do not know if I'm doing this justice or not, but we're just gonna... Does that make sense perspective-wise? I don't think it does. I don't think it does, Griff. Fuck you. Fuck you. No. No. That was not okay. That was not okay. No. Hee-hee. Not the hee-hee. Alright. Because I don't trust myself to be able to redraw this again, I'm just gonna do that. We're gonna copy and paste. We're going to free transform. Okay. My kettle is off center. Yay. Love that. Jimmy Lasso. Boom, 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 boom. I have a line I think will work. A line. I don't think I'm still in Discord. Do you know my role in Discord? It disconnected me. Oh, thanks, Storm. Your Storm disconnected you. That's funny. Guy, okay, by the way, guys, if you're not in the Discord, come join the Discord. I'd love to have you guys. It'd be a lot of fun. Is a world a soup or sandwich? It is the phone emoji of a sandwich. as Itzy very much so gladly shares. I hit my knee so hard once, I got back up, stepped, and went, hee-hee. And people said, he hit his leg so hard, he became Michael Jackson. Hee-hee. Hee-hee. I love that. That's funny. Not you turning into a king. He's the king of pop, right? Not the king of rock. Also, why am I only dragging the handle? That is not what I wanted. Oh, I need to fucking merge my layers. Okay. Transfer. Delete. There we go. Transform, free. I need, like, tilt it a little bit. That's a really big fountain when you think about it. Huh. I'm still trying to figure out exactly what it is I'm wanting to do here. I still don't know. I'm just kind of drawing and figuring it out as I go. I'll be honest, chat. I'll be honest with you. Okay. All right. It looks like it's like a little leg that I kind of want to incorporate. Kind of pops up in the back, as well as this one. Cute as shit. I also want like liquid coming down out of it, so we're gonna. So of course, like, oh wow, it has smoke. Wow. Some like smoky smoke. Wow, smoky smoke, smoky smoke. But then we're gonna have like actual liquid inside. I have to learn how to like do liquid because I have not the slightest idea how the hell liquid works. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I just leave the sketch there. Just figure it out later. We doing Ort. We are doing Ort, Peaches. How you doing? Nice to see ya. He's the king of pop and another word that starts with P. Oh, shit. Well, no. Cosby. Oh, true. Sorry. You're right. Yeah. Oh. But hi, Peaches. Hope you're doing well. No matter which buns were intended by Griffey Buns, I would eat them either way. I see. I don't even know what kind of buns I intended. But you know what? We're here. We're doing it. We're popping off. And I'm here for it. Hell yeah. Extend a little bit, I guess. I'm doing good. Also doing some art. Hey, art buddies. We're art buddies, Peaches. We're art buddies. Hey. Okay. Oh my god, and it drips into the fountain. Bitch, I'm so fucking cool, bro. I'm so cool. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? That scared me. Sun really our sun, or is it just a star we want to be our sun? Dry milk, I am not smart enough to answer your question. Just gonna be honest with you. Griffy, RC, why hydrate out of stock? Out of stock? Is it limited? Do I really have it set on a limit? Or is it just on cooldown? Is it really out of stock? I was gonna say, wait. I got you. Damn, y'all making me drink. Is the moon just the child from an accidentally meteor crash? Dry milk. I don't know. I don't know this shit, bro. Why doesn't have a cooldown for me? Because I made it to where you're the only one that doesn't get to do stuff, Issy, because I'm sick of you. I'm kidding. Try refreshing. So, what I want to do is I want to make the little top part a little more popped, if you know what I mean. Make it a little more popped. So we're going to free transform. We're just gonna. No, it sucks. I want to keep the top Shit. How do I cheat this? I have no idea what I'm doing. Is Mars our sister planet or is it the cousin that we want? I don't know. Mars is like the dog in the family that like everyone says they love, but in reality, it just like pisses on your floor and rips up your carpets. Mars is evil, confirmed. His cursor, for some reason, is for some reason off. Oh yeah, I know exactly. It's so fucking trippy. He's drawing in the middle, but the arrows go to the bottom right. I don't know. I literally don't even know. I know exactly what you mean, though. I know exactly what you mean. Like, sometimes it's a little weird and off. I know what you mean, and I've seen it before, and I don't know why it does that sometimes. I wouldn't even know. It's Pluto, dry milk. My brain's about to give up. I'll be honest. Just think about Sailor Moon. Hey, I miss Sailor Moon. I want to watch that again now that I'm like, I have a brain. Is it Pluto that dog? Ruff. Ruff. Also, Rise with the toot. I almost missed it. There's your toot. Hope you enjoyed it, Rise. That is just for you. All right. All right. Culture's just about done. I'll worry more about it when I do Leonard. Okay. Question is, what exactly do I want from this drawing? What exactly is happening here? I think the fountain is way too big. I'm going to make it not so much a prominent thing, is what I've decided in this moment. So we're going to free transform. We're going to lower the fuck out of it. I should put it in the front like this. How about that? 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 Oh, and what if I did like people hanging out by the fountain? Oh my god. How about them apples? Apples. From now on, every movie night is Sailor Moon until we finish it. Are you talking about the series? Oh, Oscar, you're crazy. You're crazy. The whole club was looking at her. Being the dominant one for once. Rise. Ah, pathetic toot. Anytime dreamer. What does that mean? She hit the floor. Next thing you know, I should have got low. Oh my god. A sister planet I go live on. I mean, go live on the moon. People are trying to get people to live up on the moon. Only if you're rich, though. Bun commands. It's just commands. Just exclamation mark commands, Oscar. Anyway, for Earth. Dry Milk said, bye, bitches. I'm out of here. Yeah, there you go. Thank you, Dreamer. Or I can just put it all the way over here, maybe? And then make the tree come over from the right, I guess? Or should I do fountain here? And the tree. I still want to wait to do the tree because the tree's going to be like the foreground thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep on looking and think of more fun things. A lot of these have like houses and I don't know if I want to commit to a house. A graveyard? Oh shit, a graveyard. Huh. Huh. A stream on the moon. Do it! Do it! What a funny skelly. Oh, a skeleton. I'm gonna do a graveyard. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Gravestones. Graveyard. Grave, 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 grave. Okay. I like this idea of like having like gates. So what I can do is I can... Should I actually make this hill go higher instead of lower? And then you just got gates going all along, I guess. Bottoms as well. Okay. And then it looks like it's literally just like bar, 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 bar. Bar 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 bar.
Love that.
Jesus, oh my god, oh my god. You all are saying stuff in chat. Please. Nightbot said buns buns, yes. Imagine an LAN cable so long you could reach to the moon and you could live stream there. Bitch dreamer, I'm close. My fucking Mine's like 20, 30 feet because it has to run into the router that's in a different room. I literally cut a hole into my ceiling and ran it through my attic. We love that for me. We love that for me. It was on a chaotic path that caused the theorized collision and would be habitable due to not being in the Goldilocks zone like Earth is. It probably consists of a lot of either ice or we would giant version of the moon. Some theories even say that Venus is what's left of the sister planet. Wow. I'm sorry. Big bun for Lou. My brain is too tiny and I'm too tired. I made it like 6 words in that sentence and I already had my brain crashed. Thank you, Dreamer. I was like, bitch, my brain hurts. By the way, I was looking earlier and I heard you used to play some instruments. Issy said, I wasn't like stalking you or anything, but like, I heard. Griffy lore, shut the fuck up. Yeah, in orchestra, I used to play the upright bass. I would probably take a while to like relearn how to use it again, but I got pretty good at it. I stopped playing right before we started learning how to do like vibrato, so like even though I kind of have an idea of like the technique, I'm not like really good at it. Trying to sort of sleep, don't get mad for the lurky. I love you so much, Issy. I'm seriously so happy you're here. You have no idea. But yeah, I used to play upright bass, which sucks. I always joke around and say that I hate the fact that I chose to do the... Okay, I didn't choose to do the upright bass. I wanted to do the violin, but my orchestra teacher, which by the way is a bitch, and it's only because she was a bitch that I decided not to do orchestra in middle school and decided to do theater in high school, which led to who I am today, bitch. Hey, you know we like that vibrato. Oscar said, ha. Oscar said, ha. You used to play violin? Oh my god, of course you did. Of course you did. Why does that make sense? Issy wasn't talented enough. Of course you have to have more cool things that you can do. Not a shock. Wow, guys. Issy's so cool. Did you know? Did you know? Kidding, Issy. That's really cool, though. Actually, I wish I got to learn to play the violin, because it's just so much more, you know? I can't just pull out an upright fucking bass and be like, hey, guys, you want to see what I can do? You know? Like, I can't, you know? It sucks. Sucks ass. I'm so angry. Shush, I wasn't that good at it. Bro, is Rose left? Rose left. Rose? Who's Rose? My Rose? Talking about my Rose? Talking about plucking my flower? You want to pluck my flower? What am I talking about? Anyways, I never learned vibrato. I didn't either. The funny thing was, is I joined orchestra seventh. Okay, I'm going to talk while I draw. I promise. I'm going to get this up. But I actually joined orchestra when I was in seventh grade, because in sixth grade, I did cafeteria. Don't even ask me why, but I did cafeteria. And so I joined orchestra, but I had asked the orchestra teacher, I was like, if this is something like I'm actually committing to, I was like, I'm gonna be like really sad not being able to be in advanced by eighth grade, because obviously I'd be in intermediate my next year. I was like, is there any way that I could like be in advanced my eighth grade year? And she's like, well, I mean, as long as you're like on top of your stuff, and she's like, you do good, she's like, I'd have no problem putting you forward into advanced. And so I was like, oh, shit. Okay, say less. And then eighth grade came along. She ended up putting a seventh grader through to advanced instead of me because the parents complained that the kid was bored, even though he was the worst fucking base out of all of us. And so he got put forward, and when I asked to get put forward into advanced, she said there was too many bases in advanced and that I would be stuck in intermediate for the rest of the year. And then she threw a big fit when I decided to not do orchestra in high school anymore. And I said, oh, yeah, I lost interest. Probably because of a PMSing, egotistical, stupid, dumbass bitch. My orchestra teacher. Surprise. Spoiler alert. So, that made me really sad, for sure. But, you know, it led to me doing theater. It led now to the job I have now. And it low-key kind of, I don't think without theater I would have streamed, so... You've got that bitchy orchestra teacher to thank for putting up with my ass right now as we speak. Hi, guys. Yeah, dry milk. I'm aware. I know. I know. I know the tea. I wouldn't even call it tea because I don't care. The line, the witch, and the audacity of that bitch. Yes. Yes. That's so unfair. Issy, tell me about it. Fucking tell me about it, bro. It's fucking stupid. So fucking stupid. All right. I fucked up this Graves perspective a little bit, so we're going to just lasso it and pretend that I'm a professional, okay? All right, chat? You promise? Also, this ambiance music, do y'all hear this right now? She said, she said, I like it. It's kind of nice. All right. And then... Oh, am I capable of drawing a hole in the floor? Because I think that'd be really cool if I did do that. Drawing a hole in the floor. Hole in the floor. Hole in the floor. A hole in the floor. Okay. I got to get an idea of what I'm doing here. So... The image is starting to form. Let me keep on doing gravestones. Let me focus on this idea of the gravestones first, and then we'll keep on thinking. So this next one, we're going to make like this. Kind of like the way it did it there, where it's like... Who are you calling a pinhead? Oh my fucking god, it looks like a fucking pinhead. Looks like one of those little rocket gizmos from Animal Crossing. What are they called? The fucking, I know Issy knows because she's a no-life in Animal Crossing. A gyroid? Gyroid? Is it a gyroid I'm thinking of? Looks like a gyroid almost. Alright, I made it way too big. We're gonna fix that. No-life. Am I wrong? Am I wrong? Am I wrong? I'm just jealous. I'm just jealous of you because you're cooler than me, Issy. That's all this is. That's all this is. Oh, shit. That messes up my gate, though, as well. Oh, listen. Oh, we're listening. We're listening, Issy. We're listening. Trust me, we're listening. Darling, darling, darling. Right. Bitch, 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 bitch. Okay, good enough. So there's one tombstone. Got like a little itty bitty one. Oh, we got one that's towards the front here a little bit. Okay, perspective. Pop the fuck off. Okay. Okay, I made it way too fucking big though. Hold on. Okay. And this is where the hole's gonna be. God forbid me actually draw this hole, but I'm gonna try. This is like me when I had to like draw like rocks. I'm like, I don't know how to fucking draw a rock, but I'm gonna try. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm gonna try. Okay. That's kind of like a creatory sort of thing going on. I have no idea how to transfer this into a drawing form, though. Shit, come back. I want you to stay. Darling, darling, darling. How do I draw this? I have no idea. We're gonna figure it out later. Okay, I don't want to take too much just from one drawing. So I like the way this is looking. We're gonna do a tree in the front as well. I still want to do a little more. Okay, so I still got all this blank space in the background. So let me see. I missed some stuff in chat. Let's see. While I look up a new image. Fuck you, teacher. Now we are the ones stuck with this bitch. You're not wrong. You're not fucking wrong. I don't know what happened. I just know they're gone. It's not weird as heck. I mean, there's just a new teacher there now. That's all it is. Yeah. Should put a person in a robe. Oh my god, the Grim Reaper. Ooh, rise. Fuck you, because that's going to take me hours, but I actually want to do that. Oh my god, I'm going to do that. I'm going to do the Grim Reaper. Oh my god. Grim Reaper drawing. Oh my god. Oh my god. You didn't put the graves on a different layer? I mean, they're all sketches. It's all just a sketch. Oh, I'm doing like a one giant sketch now that I think about it. We don't talk about it. It's fine. Issy, we don't talk about it. Okay, I'm just doing one gigantic sketch, and we're just going to fucking deal with it. Okay, you know, it's fine. Shh.
Listen, okay? Listen.
All right. Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard to draw. Yeah, I'm literally doing all my sketch on one layer. I just now realized. It's been a while since I've drawn. It's fine, guys. We didn't talk about it. I play flute and trombone through school. Moved to drums after I graduated because metal and rock and roll is my musical love. That's cool. Big band swing. I've never heard of that. I played flute in 6th and had a shit teacher and just quit. And then I got put in art in 8th and had a shit teacher there to dry milk. Dry milk said, damn, can I catch a break? My last orchestra concert, we played Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh my god, we played something. I forget if it was from a game or if it was from a movie. No, I don't remember. I don't remember. I don't remember. I don't remember. When you're so ready to enjoy a steaming hot dinner, but you can't see anything over the blurry glasses, Anthony said, yes, fog, my favorite food. Yum, yum, give me some. He's a shitty teacher. What's the not able to respond command? Oh, you're talking about lurking? Yeah, lurk. Thank you for the lurk, Oscar. I layer my sketches, then put them in a folder. Well, Issy, I would normally do that, but I haven't drawn in a long time, and I'm stupid. Surprise. I'll do my line arts different for sure. But yeah, I'm just putting off the sketch in one. It's fine. We don't talk about it. I want to practice too with my line art not being as pretty. I try to make my line art super pretty. And I want to try practicing just like going for it. Black Sabbath and a little Pantera. I don't listen to music that much, so that's super cool. And I'm sorry that I can't be like, oh my god, me too. That's so really cool. My favorite metal song? That's sick, though. Metal is really cool. My only quip is I don't really like the vocals that are like, rah, 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 rah. Like, I don't like vocals like that. The music when a lot of those songs are so cool, but I'm not the biggest fan of, like, songs that are like, rah, 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 rah. A messier tool for messier line art. You got it. The vocals suck. Damn. Big Red Sweet is like Benny Goodman's masterpiece, Sing, Sing, Sing. Big Ben Furlough, I absolutely adore and appreciate you for trying to elaborate, but it just helped me in not any way, shape, or form at all. I love you, though. Thank you for that hydrate. Screamo is not good. I love the music. The music's dope. Like, it's super dope. But God, I don't like the vocals. It's funny, too, because if you guys know Ron, if you know Dubby, if you know Pocket Potter, if you know Golden Bean, they're all into, like, that, like, kind of music, and they'll always, like, listen to it whenever I hang out with them over, like, voice chat or something, and I'm just like, ugh. I was like, I'm so sorry. But no. Shit, if I had to do the Grim Reaper, I'm gonna have to do a robe. That's gonna be fucking hard. Oh, God. Oh, this is gonna be hard. And I'm gonna do it anyways. Or sure, 6th grade, we had to do some weird kid song. She made us all moo at the end, Haley. Stop, that's really funny. Look at this one. Fuck, that's hot. Okay. I'll never be able to recreate it, but I'm going to try anyways. Okay. We will do the Grim Reaper on a different layer. Reaper sketch. Likes rock, death metal, screamo, and I'm just... Issy said, give me that Xenoblade music, that boop-doop-boop-boop-doop. Judges me for listening to drum and bass. That, why? What do you mean? I like bass. And I, listen, I'm a sucker for bass. I fucking love bass, bro. Surprise, I play the bass, you know? Of course I love the bass. Is Painkiller by Judas Priest? Classic rock, Black Sabbath, Metal Fakes. Y'all, I feel so bad that I cannot relate to this music conversation because I just do not listen to music that much. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay, we're going to go ahead, lower the line out of all this, because we're just going to go fucking in with this Reaper. I already have zero confidence in this, but I gotta do it if I'm ever gonna succeed. I'll never be able to do it if I don't actually do it, you know? You know what I mean, chat? You know what I mean? Does that make sense? Did that make sense to you, chat? Did it make sense? Me, bro. Fuck me, bro. I feel like I need to literally look up a whole ass skull. Hold on. Oh, fucking corn. Jesus fucking Christ. It's nowhere near me. There. There's your... Not the mobile skull. Issy said, guys, I'm on mobile. Did you know I'm on mobile? Guys, in case you forgot, I'm on mobile. Xenoblade has some jams, and I can't wait to fucking get to enjoy the jams. I'm excited. Realizes the week me messages are go to level up. Level up. Oh, is that like a festival or like a concert? Ow, ow. I was giving you skull references. Y'all too much. I'm on computer. Try me. Ooh. Dreamer said I got them good skulls. Ooh. Okay. All right. We got a skull. We got many skulls. Yeah, mine's gonna face, I guess, this way in an expo. Oh shit, dry milk. That's dope. That's really cool. Okay. Fuck me. fucking, you're evil. The lobes. Y'all, you're having too much fun in chat, and I love it. I'm glad. Oh my god. Issy, you're too much. You're too much right now. Like that. Obviously, of course, there's so much shading that comes into play with this, but we're not even going to talk about it. Okay, the skull should come out a little bit more. Chug, chug, chug. Oh my god, dry milk. Thank you for the hydrate. I promise I'm gonna look at chat in just a moment. I gotta really focus on this, though. My brain is fully occupied trying to fucking... Okay, so the teeth are kind of actually in line. These ones are a little smaller. No, some of them are kind of posing each other, I guess. Jesus Christ. It almost looks more like a robot, but I don't know. I don't fucking know, man. I just work here. I'm not mad at it, I guess. I don't know.
And you can kind of see some of it coming through as well on the other side, so. Like that. Ooh, this music kind of bumping. Hold on. Hold on a second. Give it more of a rounder look. Okay, I am so sorry, chat. Back to writing, I guess. I'm just in the background. No worries, Dreamer. You're good. Gotta go do my stuff. Sorry, again, Dreamer. No, Anthony, you're good. I love you. Bye, regular. Antony, Aunt Honey. I get it. That's funny. Well, that's really funny. Ogre Teeth. Not Ogre Teeth. Gotta lurk. I actually tried sleeping. No worries. Issy, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate you guys. I'm alone. Anyone out there? I'm here, Dry Milk. I'm here. I'm here. Hello. Hello. Let me look at the other Grim Reaper drawings. I want to see what they're doing with their faces. Dun, dun, dun. Because a lot of them look like kind of like angry. I don't know. I don't know. I really want to draw a scythe. That's all I know for sure is I really want to draw a scythe as well. So. So here's our little Reaper boy. I'm a Reaper boy in a Reaper world. My face is bony. What a phony. Okay. Looks like if Homer Simpson and an ogre had a kid. Wow, Dry Milk. Oh, you're not even wrong. You're not even wrong. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take the skull and I'll mess with the face and see if I can make it more skull-like, I guess. Okay, there we go. Am I wrong? I don't know, Dry Milk. I just work here. I don't know, man. I don't know. Okay. All right. We're going to... Something like that, I guess. I don't know. Almost looks like he has sunglasses on, which I kinda like. Okay. Now I could make the eyes like kind of emotioned by doing it like that, I guess. Let me see how that looks. That left eye is dope, but the right eye looks just a little wonk. A little wonky, wonky. Hold on. Corn. I know, I'm still wearing my fucking corn. We don't talk about it. Don't talk about my corn, Dry Milk. Don't come for my corn like that. Okay. Black eyes with a red glow. Oh my god, that's so cool. And I don't think I'm talented enough to do that. Can you make it go down? No. Oh. Yeah, I guess. Hey, thank you for the unlurk, Oscar. Welcome back. All right, let's get this whole distinguished gentleman in a lasso. Because we're just gonna... Well, what I should do is I just do a skill rotate, I think. Perfect. I'll say okay. Let's free transform him. Let's have him kind of... Or should I just do a full body? I don't know. I really just want to do a bust and call it a day. But I should probably just draw more body to him, I guess. Ugh. Whatever. Make him small. A little itty-bitty baby reaper. That's cute. Oh my god. I'm just scared I'm going to have to draw hands now. Ugh. No. I'll hide him in his robe. It'd be so easy just to complete it and just say, bam, we're done. There he is. Small reapers matter. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. I cannot believe I'm committed to drawing a fucking skeleton, bro. Ugh. Okay, first thing first, what I'm noticing about my skull is the bottom of his head is just wrong. It's not a skull. That is not, nor ever will be, how skulls work. So we're gonna transform. Okay, I'm not mad at this, I guess. I'm not horribly pissed. Obviously, of course, I can tatter the cloth a little bit to cover his face. So not much of it shows. Phony scaly. Phony scaly. Phony. Phony, phony. Okay. The question is, though, is just fucking... Huh. I don't know what the question is, I'll be honest. I just have, like, a fucking... scythe coming out right here. Would anybody question anything? Just fucking... Shink! Shinky, shinky! I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I gotta think. How am I gonna pull this off? Sleep and ask myself questions how milk is made. No worries, dry milk. I appreciate you so much. I'm going to try and finish up the sketch, I think, for the Grim Reaper, and then we'll probably call it a night here, and I'll finish this up another day. I'd love to be good at this, but alas. A fucking last. Oh, I like the way that that's like a scarf on top of him. Yeah, have a good night, dry milk, if you're heading to bed. I'll see you later. And anybody else who might still be lurking, hope you guys are all doing well as well. Thanks for hanging out with me as I try to figure out what the hell I'm doing. Because I'll be honest, I've got no idea. Really cool. I don't know, man. Okay. What I think is I'm gonna lasso our fine gentleman again one more time. Just cut him off a little bit more, I guess. I don't know. I mean, oh, hold on. Yeah, apply transformation. Let me see how he looks. Just having him kind of lurk down there. It's your boy, Dry Milk, signing out. Peace in the Middle East, and hope you have a good day. Have a good day, Dry Milk. Thanks for coming by. Looks kind of like your mom. Got him, Oscar. Got him. All right. Damn, I really should just make him full body, but I don't trust myself. I just don't trust myself. I'm gonna do it anyways, but I just, fuck. Shit. Okay. Give me this fucking Reaper. I hate myself for committing to this, but we're gonna do it. What kind of pad do you use for your sketching? I have some drawing apps on my computer and I really want to get one. I am currently using the Huon Canvas 13. I'll actually swap it out as well for you. It's actually really nice. I literally have zero complaints about it, and I've never ever owned a tablet in my life. So if I can catch on to it, you can as well. And then I also use Clip Studio Paint EX. That's the program that I use and I'm currently using right now. You can also get like Clip Studio Paint Pro where you don't have to spend nearly as much money. I just really wanted to go all out because I knew this is something I really wanted. And here we are. Yay. Yay. Okay. All right. Anatomy. So, how would the sleeves work? God, I'd have to draw a bony hand as well. Fuck. Is that not weirdly proportioned as well? Ugh, anatomy hurts. All the other times I've drawn humans, I had like 3D models I based it off of. This is the first time I'm freehanding this shit. See, it's almost like he's doing this, almost. So, give me more fucking Grim Reapers because I have no idea what I'm doing. I step into chat and bam, gifted sub. Wait. Oh, into another chat? Hey, that's nice. Does it have real time tracking within a certain range of the pad? So that way you can see the cursor? What do you mean? I mean, it's just a straight up like monitor. Like my mind just straight up has what I'm drawing like right there on the screen. It's not like a trackpad at all. It's literally just like it's like another monitor I'm drawing on. Your Gorn looks like a brain. My brain's big then. I'm so big-brained, Oscar. I don't know what to tell you. I'm just smart. I'm smart, boy. Oh, shit. I'm not smart if I'm going to draw shit like that. Okay. Let me look and see. He's, like, so cool. Groovy donkey. Of course, big bun. Anytime. Oh, this one's really cool. I just want drag, not. I like the way that looks. Whatever it takes to improve my poor skull. Ooh. Yeah, that's cool. It's fucking dope, bro. And I think I want to make his teeth bigger. Bigger teeth, bigger teeth, bigger teeth. Bigger teeth, bigger teeth, bigger teeth. Remember, I can literally get cut off by the robes. I don't have to. That's cool. Okay, I'm liking this a little better. Sorry, I'm not looking at chat again. I'm getting into the focus fucking mode. Love that for me. Also looks like he has like fabulous hair. Hold on. Okay, my brain cannot comprehend perspectives. My brain's shutting down. I should probably just worry about this sketch and then come back to another day because I am losing my marbles. I like the way it's like kind of tattered along the edges as well. The sleeve. Ooh. Hold on. How does one get into streaming games? It seems hard to set up and do. Well, it depends, Haley. Are you interested in like PC gaming or are you interested in like console gaming? Because that is two completely different ballparks that require two completely different types of setting up. How do you do console gaming? With a capture card. I use what's called an Elgato capture card. I think it's called the HD60. I think it's what it's called, but that's what I use. And literally, you set it up to your computer. It captures your game. That way, you can record yourself playing it. Maybe I should draw him with his arm bent, possibly. Like, still kind of droopy, obviously, because it's a big ass robe. Sorry, I'm sorry if you guys are asking in chat. I promise I'm gonna look at it in just a moment. I'm so sorry. Okay. We all told that I was gonna rage you, you bitch. You see?
Thank you.
And shiny.
Oh my god.
Donut, did you get last surprise? Donut, what do you mean? Oh my god, I almost forgot. You know it's really funny, Donut? I almost forgot. I literally was so in the zone. That I literally forgot it was 3 in the morning and I almost screamed at the top of my lungs. I almost screamed at the fucking top of my lungs, bro. I was this close. I said, Jah! I was that close. Donut, I love you, but how dare you? But also I love you, but also how dare you? But also, oh my god. But god, we were scraping the barrel, bitch. Me too? I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm still committing. I don't know why. Donut, how? Oh my god, I love you. I love you. I was gonna ask how your stream was, but you already told me and I feel bad. So let's just watch you. I'm gonna watch you. I like watching you. Watching you is fun. Okay, oh my god.
Happy Virgin
Mother. Oh so my god, what?
Oh my god.
It's
us. Fucking...
It's us. I was like, it's literally us. Oh my god. Guys, if you're not following Donut, please, 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 please. I'm begging you to go give Donut all the love in the world. He is some one of the coolest people you'll ever meet. Also, Shiny with the 2 months. 2 months already. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, Shiny. 2 months already? More like, how have we not been friends for like 3 years? Because you're literally such a cool fucking part of my whole Twitch life. I love you so much, Shiny. Thank you. Tiny toots, because it's 3 a.m, but thank you so much, Shiny. Also, I need to give a fucking shout out for Shiny. I need to get a shout out for Corey. How are you doing, Corey? Good to see you. Welcome in.
Where is Daddy?
Daddy?
I want to buy a horse.
Daddy, it's Tiny Today. It is absolutely Tiny Today. Also, Shodin, nice to see you as well. Hope you're doing well. And anybody else who's coming in from Donut Stream, I hope you guys are all doing well. I'm good. Corey, I'm glad. I'm great. It's great that you're good. It's amazing that you're great. It's spectacular that you're amazing. It is perfect that you're spectacular. I don't know where I'm going with this. Anyways, Raiders, Donut, thank you so much for the raid, but I've got some bad news for you guys. And no, it's not the fact that I'm about to turn off the Jazz. Say goodbye to the Jazz. Goodbye, Jazz. It's that me and the Bun Squad were prepared for your arrival. So do me a favor. Sit back, relax, and prepare your buns because it's time. Oh yes, it's time to defend. It's time to defend.
Are you ready?
It's time to prepare your buns.
Buns are the things that we're trying to get. Buns are the things that we want to collect. Our love for the buns is everlasting. And I'll steal them all while broadcasting. Say goodbye before they disappear. We cherish the buns, we hold them dear. No need for knives or swords or guns. Just surrender now and give us all your buns. We want your buns. Nowhere to hide. We want your buns. Come join the ride. We want your buns. But it'll cost a fee. Give us your buns, baby. We want your buns. Nowhere to hide. We want your buns. Come join the ride. We want your buns. But it'll cost a fee. We want your buns, baby.
Not me losing where my fucking talking screen was. Raiders, Donut, thank you so much for the raid. I'm tired as shit. But I love you all. Your buns now belong to us, but I promise we'll take very good care of them. Assuming my buns are not always and forever his. I mean, they better be. At this fucking point, they better be. At this fucking point, they better be. Also, let me turn on my desktop audio before I forget. There's your jazz back, guys. Hope you enjoy the jazz. Also, get my headband back on because my ugly ass hair is not the move for today. Hold on, ready? There we go. Hey, I was not ready for that. Yeah, that's our raid defense. We steal people's buns. But yeah, welcome in, guys. If you guys have to go, I totally understand. But thank you guys so much for raiding me. I'm sure you guys had all the fun in Donut's channel. Because fucking Donut, he's so cool. He's so hot. I mean, that was loud as shit. Oh, my God. Okay. But if you guys are willing to stick around, we're actually just drawing right now. It's actually my first time drawing in a while. I've been doing a lot of tutorials on stream. This is my first time actually just sitting down drawing. I don't exactly know what it is I'm drawing. I knew I wanted to do like a Halloween-y sort of spooky drawing. So this is what we got going on so far. I think it was who? Was it Big Bun for Lou? Or Dry Milk that got me into drawing the Grim Reaper? And I went, fuck, that's going to take me hours. And here we are. Fucking take it forever. But I mean, it's coming together. It's coming together. I'm kind of drawing a lot of stuff, and I'm with the intention of figuring it out later and not figuring it out now. And I feel like that's going to come back and bite me in my big old booty cheeks in a little bit. But you know what? We don't talk about it. It's fine. But yeah, we're just currently sketching. I'm just kind of finishing up the sketch, I think, of the Grim Reaper, and we're probably going to call it a night. But yeah, if you guys are willing to stick around, we're chilling, we're having fun, a little chill Griffy stream, because it's 3 in the fucking morning and my family is sleeping. Yay! We also stomped over actors. We do what? Everything broke? We should fucking BuzzFeed quizzes and horoscopes. That's so fun. What do you mean? That's so fun. That sounds so much fun. How the hell did he fit all those fingers? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I need to reassess my approach to this bullshit right now. Oh, okay, so this next part's like purposely longer. Okay, they got one finger coming up. One finger going up. Uh-huh, that's a finger, if I've ever seen one. Have I ever seen one? The world may never know. Okay. You got another finger coming up. This one's... Gotta give him his little knuckle. Uh-huh. And this next one actually comes over a bit. Shit, this looks ugly as all get out. I'm gonna figure it out later though. It's fine. We simped over actors. Okay, I was like, you stomped on actors? Damn. What the actors do deserve getting stomped on? What do you mean? And what does stomping on an actor entail? And how do I join? If I give a little extension like that. Oh. I'm essentially trying to make him hold a scythe, but I might have to do a lot of fucking editing because this looks like fucking spaghetti noodles. It looks like spaghetti noodles. Oh my god. I'm embarrassed. Don't look at me, chat. Don't look. Don't fucking look at me right now. I'm so embarrassed. Okay. It looks like a tentacle. It looks like hentai. It literally looks like fucking hentai. I'm gonna see if I can transform it and save it. We're gonna find out. We simped for cute boys. Oh.
Did a picture of you show up? Because I would have passed out right there on the spot. Okay. Now if I just make it really fucking massive. Yeah. See where I'm going, chat? See where I'm going? See where we're moving? We're moving. We're going places. Okay, I think I need to draw the fucking scythe if I'm ever gonna figure this out, so I'm just gonna go, I guess, like this. Hold on. We're gonna do the fucking scythe on a different layer. Because that's a whole ass weapon. Sketch. I cannot spell to save my life, but it's fine. I feel we all agree that Ewan McGregor. Have fun, John Griff. Gotta head out. No worries, Corey. They're too attractive, so we stomped. Corey said, stomp, stomp, stomp. Simp, simp, simp. Smooch, smooch, smooch. Have a good night, Corey. Thanks so much for coming by for the raid. It says, you cutie. Oh, no, you're the cutie. Stomp on me, daddy. I almost brought my foot up to like stomp the camera, but then I'd realize I was gonna like show my feet on stream, and that is not a smart move on my part. Anyways, moving on. Fucking moving on. Ewan McGregor is oh fuck yeah, have my babies while you're at it, bro. That man's hot as shit. Are you kidding me? Hell yeah. Okay, we're gonna make it super long because why not. Uh-huh, okay. Okay, and then ideally this would end up going, the blade would go behind him, so. How though? And how does one draw a scythe like this? Oh, I'm so fucking over my skill level right now. What am I doing? I cannot believe what I'm doing right now, because there is no way I'm going to actually be able to do this and be happy with it. Shit. Fuck. There we go. So it'll be like that, and obviously the scythe is not going to go through him. It's going to go behind him. But you know what I mean. You know what I mean, right, chat? We're on the same wavelength. Fuck, whatever. Anyways, he's so handsome, it's unfair. God, I want to watch the prequels of Star Wars again. I actually really like them. It's insane. Okay. The fingers go in the front, so we need to erase. Bam, 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 bam. Now, does it look like he's holding the scythe? It kind of does not. Let's be honest. It does not. So I'm going to go back to the Reaper sketch. We're going to transform his whole entire arm. And like I said, I'm sorry if I'm missing stuff in chat. I promise I'm going to catch up and read stuff in chat. It just, this takes so much fucking concentration. It's unreal. Okay. There we go. And that kind of looks like he has his thumb on the other side. And then I can fix the fingers. Can I fix the fingers? That's the real question to be asked. Oh my god. Okay. Essentially, they should be doing this, sort of. He also needs to have knuckles, Griff. knuckles are important. Ugh, what am I doing? Oh. Also pronounce Ewan. Oh, got you. Ewan McGregor. Ewan. Where the fuck is the Y? That's bullshit. Or Yuan. I don't know. Pronouncing is hard. I can't. Donut, you think I would be any better? Who do you think I am? Donut, we've come to know each other, I think, pretty well up to this point. Who do you think I am? You think I'm a scientist? You think I'm a science teacher? You think I'm an English teacher? You think I'm a student? You think I have a brain? You think anything's in there? You think anything's rolling in here other than dust and steam? And cobwebs? Did you see all that dust come out when I tried to think of a third word? I really need to get back into drawing and such. You draw, Shoden? Really? I felt exactly the way you feel, and this is my first time drawing now, and like... I a little less than a month, if I'm not mistaken. I mean, it's been a hot fucking second. I'm scared it's gonna look like salad fingers. Oh god. I'm scared, chat. I'm so scared. I'm taking the easy road out and just drawing. Basic ass fucking fingers. His anatomy is weird. I don't know how to... Something about his anatomy is just really making me angry. I can't place it. You're so good at drawing. It's mental. Donut, you're so nice to me right now. And it's sickening. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. That's nice. Thank you, Donut. I'm trying so hard right now. I think you're pretty, and who needs brains when you look so damn fine? Hey! Donut, you're making my ego rise. You're making other things rise, but we don't talk about it. You're actually really clever and lovely, and if I ever look like you, you're fucking so... That being said, you're also very hot. Fuck, I did it again. I cannot express or put into words how much I love you, Donut. I'm so happy. I'm so happy you're here. I love you. I love you. I'm so happy we're friends. I just... Did you catch any of Unus Honest? I didn't. I've seen little clips and highlights of it every now and then. I know of it, but yeah, no, when it was a thing, I didn't really keep up with it and watch it. I gotta get ready for work. Oh, shiny. Ew. Gross. No. I totally get it. Thank you so much for hanging out, shiny. It's so good to see you. I love you. I know. Okay, good. As long as you know. Good to see you. Bye, shiny. I love you. All right. Oh, something's just off, bro. Okay, let's take the whole sky. I almost called it. I literally did call it a scythe. I fucking called it a scythe, bro. Ew. Okay. We're going to transform the scythe and see. Maybe if that's why I'm feeling so weird. Bring it closer to his hand, I think. Ooh, okay. Oh, I'm feeling a little bit. I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs. Okay. And then go back to the Reaper sketch. We're just gonna shorten them little fingies. We're gonna shorten them fingies just a little bit. Now it looks a little jumbled, but obviously I'll fix it with the line art, but otherwise. Now that's his left hand. Right? That'd be a way you would hold it, but it's still weird. I might just literally... Can I get a McPick too? Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Redoing it. Let's redo the whole fucking hand. Alright. Let's see. Doo-doo-doo-doo. This jazz music, bro? Sorry. It's so groovy, though. I can't help myself. Okay. Is that too curved? I think that's too curved. Hold on. His bones be tweaking. His bones are tweaking. Okay. All right, and then... I'm so, like, in a good place right now. This is fun. I'm having fun. This is great. I got sleep. Sorry, my guy. Donut, you are hot. You're so hot, and I understand. You got to preserve that beauty somehow. I love you so much, and thank you again for raiding me. I love you. So good to see you. Although, fuck, now I got to find somebody else to raid now. You bitch.
It's mental how
you
much I love you.
Never mind. I hate you. Get out. Get the fuck out. Get out of my sight. I don't want to talk to you. Thank you for the biddies, Donut. Hold on. Let me get my tutor. Let me get my tutor. You ready? Ready for the tiny toot? Just for you, Donut? There you go. The fucking tiny toots get me so good. Bye, Donut. Have a good night. I love you. I love you. I love you. Okay. Now I gotta get the knuckles correct this time. Griffy just blew me. Ooh. Hold on. Damn right I did. Hey. Okay, straight up. Like my boner. I mean, what? Nothing? I didn't say anything. Okay, knuckle. And then... a bit of a curve. Straight down. Hell yeah, brother. Just like that. Okay. There is one of his fingers. We'll give it a little, like, whatever. Oh, wow. We'll give another little, ooh, wow. Ooh, wow. Ooh, wow. Okay. And then I'm actually going to draw. No, let's just go ahead and draw the next finger. So it's also kind of. Then curve it for the knuckle. Skeletons are so fucking weird, dude. I cannot be spending this long on fingers. Bean! Hi, Bean! How are you? How you doing? So good to see you. I hope you're doing well, Bean. I love you. I'm just losing my fucking mind over fingers. Don't mind me. Also, aw, Bean.
So good to see you, though. Thank you for coming by. I'm doing fantastic. How's Artie Dinks going? It's okay. I'll zoom it out in a second. I'll show you what we got going on. I'm doing like a Halloween-y sort of drawing. We're going a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs right now. You know how it is. Here. Ooh, I made that finger fat as fuck. Okay. I got loud. Oh my god, I need to shut up. I can never draw hands. Me either, but I'm trying. Okay. I still think the scythe might need to get brought a little closer, but I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, we're doing like a Halloween-y sort of picture right now. So this is what we got going on. Drawing a Grim Reaper. We got the little background going on. And this is taking me now 2.5 hours just for this sketch. And I still have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, but how does this look though, honestly? It doesn't look like he's holding it a little bit more now. It kind of does. Let's go ahead and take our lasso with the hand. Let's see if I can't do a little bit more to it to make it a little better. But otherwise, I'm not too mad at it, I'll be honest. I'm not too fucking mad at it, I'll be honest. What do we like? Ooh, that makes his hand massive, though. Oh my god. I guess that's a decent size for an arm, is it? Is it a decent size for an arm, I said? I can never draw hands. I think it's good enough. It's just a sketch. I gotta remember, it is just a sketch, so I'll figure it out when I do line art, I think. Also, his limpy little arm over here I need to fix up. That is not hot, that's for sure. Okay. Free transform. Oh, that's hot. Okay. Yeah, we'll just leave like that. There we go. Now, of course, the scythe goes in front, so I need to erase all the Reaper stuff. There we go. Oh, hot. That's hot. That's kind of cool. Okay. Yay. I'm so full of myself. Okay. Lovely, lovely, lovely. So, now, if I can find another Reaper, I want to try and just get like a little sketch of the robe folding on itself, which God forbid, you know. This one's kind of cool. But fuck me. Oh, God. Oh, nope. Not what I wanted to do. Okay. So. Kind of fold like that, almost. God, fuck. My brain hurts. Griffy Griffy on my screen. Who's the gayest that has ever been? The Reaper. The Reaper's gay. Surprise. Plot twist. Spoiler alert. Sorry. But now you know. Especially towards the bottom is where it's really going to be all bunched up, so. I just really have my fucking life figured out down here. Listen, I thought he was into dead people. I mean, dead people can be gay too. I don't know. I haven't spoken to any dead people in a long time, so I might be wrong on that. This is cool. Shit, stop doing that. Okay. catch fish.
The grief of the bun variety.
That's me. Fish, what's good? Nice to have you in. Hope you're doing well. I love you. I love you, Fish. I love you.
I also did way too much folding on his arms, and I can't even tell what the hell's what. It's fine. It's fine. We'll figure it out later. But yeah, Fish, hope you're doing well. Nice to see you. Love you. Love you, bitch. I never gonna stop loving you, bitch. This is good. I'll have to hire you to illustrate my book, bro. I'd be honored, but also, oh dear God. But also, I'm scared. But also, are you sure about that? But also, okay, this is a cool one. He's holding a lantern. Bitch, what? Okay, God, perspectives are just killing me right now. I'm trying to imagine this, and I'm just like, I can't. Oh, my brain hurts, but it's fine. Nothing like a good old Fishingworth clip to make me feel refreshed. Let's look at Fish. And if you guys aren't following Fish, bitch, you should. Hello, Fish.
Oh, hello, Fish.
I here. Fucking...
I made it.
I love you so much.
Stop, Fish.
Shit. Oh, hello, Fish. I love you so much, Fish. I love you so much. Okay. Almost looks like my Grim Reaper's hair when I look at it. Also, he has a really big nose. Does everyone my clips memorize at this point? I just love you. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to say, except that I love you. Surprise. Okay. I'm going to fix his nose up a little bit. This is really kind of cool. I won't lie. I'm not mad at this. I'm proud of myself. Okay. All right. So this is what we basically got. I can draw three more things for the background, and then I'm going to draw also like a tree as well to go in the front. But otherwise, should I just draw them now? Why not? Let's just go fucking nuts. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling really good. And by good, I mean, but you know, it's fine. So I want to draw some pumpkins in the background. So we're going to go back and look at some spooky backgrounds. Donut gets to see himself die in Minecraft every time he shouts me out. Wait, did you and Donut play Minecraft together at some point? Is that why? That's cool. It's good stuff. That sounds good. Sounds great. Great even. Okay. So we are going to... Oh god, drawing pumpkins. God forbid. Okay. Pumpkin sketches. Back in August, I think. Oh, that's fun. Oh, I think I remember that. That does sound familiar, though, actually. Now that you mention it. That's funny. It's actually funny you mentioned that because I literally played one of Donut's clips and it was of me and him playing the VR game together. I was like, hey, that's us. It's always the best. It's like it's like the clip player knows. That's a big fucking pumpkin, Griffy. Make it a little smaller, Griffy. Here we go. Okay. Draw another one right here, because why not? I should draw one right by the fountain. Coloring this is going to be a living nightmare. I'm not even going to think about it right now. My brain is shutting down. Donuts on board with Monster Prom. Yes! Oh my god, I still have to play that. I know. Me and you, Fish, we definitely... I owe you something at this point. Me and you need to play together. I feel so bad that we haven't. I just finally started, like, actually, like, playing games again with people. Like, I'm like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. And you're definitely included because you're cool. Back when I streamed every day, I felt that, Fish. Me too. Literally, me too. I know. It's the worst when people are like, well, you used to. I'm like, bitch, I also used to not work and have responsibilities. But here we are. It's cool. Take all the time you need. Sounds good. Sounds great. Has an ugly ass mouth. What the fuck? Okay. We're gonna retry that. Yeah, there we go. Okay. We got some pumpkins out in our field. That's so cute. Love that. Okay. I think that's good for the ground. Now, the sky. Ugh. Definitely some crows or bats. That's a guarantee. Or like a witch. Oh my god, a witch. Oh my god, that'd be too much work. Oh my god, I could never. Yes, I could. I'm gonna fucking do it. I see one right here. I can do this shit. Okay. I can do it. Also, I'm drawing this on the pumpkin sketch layer. We love that for me. Kind of like that. I can even just kind of do the way it has it here with like a silhouette.
that's cute. I can give it a little nose wart. Love that. Okay. I'm also drawing her way too fucking big, and she looks like a bird. Oh my god. Love that for me. Okay, whatever. I know it looks like I'm drawing over a bunch of stuff, but I promise it's all in one layer. It all makes sense. What the fuck? What'd you just do? I did stuff. I don't know what I did, but I did it. I did stuff and I don't like it. Oh, proportions hurt my brain. All right, this all needs get. All right. There we go. We should take this entire thing and make it smaller. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I'm like literally not talking. I'm so in the zone right now. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing, bro. This is great. Okay. Yeah, I'm like, oh my god, I'm literally not talking, but I'm so into it, you know? Obviously, this is going to be a silhouette, so you won't be able to see anything, but, you know. Also, her hat is way too small. Hold on. You deserve a way bigger hat. Silent Grifu is still a cute Grifu. Yay. I'm glad. Okay. Alright. Perfect. You need to become even smaller. Become even smaller. Dinky gay. Should be a nice little accent right there in the corner. Okay. And I think just some crows. And then I can just do some like fog and stuff in the background and that'll be it. Okay, so let me look up some crows. Or some bats, I should say, I guess. Shit. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Or honestly, I think that's good. I think this is fine. Also, I don't know why my gradient does not fill up the entire paper. That's concerning, but it's fine. It's whatever. You know, it's whatever. But on that note, I'm going to fucking save this before I forget. That's what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to call it a night. But stick around, we're going to go raid someone. Yo, 4k griefy points. Uh-oh, that's a lot of points. You could do a lot with that. Call it Spookyween with the caps locks being on. We love that. I'm screaming Spookyween. Fuck, I dropped my stylus. Okay. All right. Let's see who's live. Who's live at this abysmal time of night, morning, night, morning, period of time? I was gonna fucking raid Donut, but no. Let's see. Ooh, I know who I want to raid. I know who I want to raid. I don't know if I've raided him recently. I don't know, but he still deserves a love anyway. So we're going to go raid President Alexander. He is a friend of Donut's, and any friend of Donut is a fucking friend of mine. He's super nice. He's super cool. At one point, I walked in on him talking like nice stuff about me, and it made me cry. Oh, no. Fish said, oh, no. Not the oh, no. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out for this kind of quiet, chill little stream. I appreciate you guys more than you'll ever imagine. If you guys have not been a part of a random mob channel before, stick around in my chat. I'll throw you guys all on over to Alexander's channel in just a moment. Love you, Griefy. Love you, Fish. If you guys are not a part of the Discord, come join the Discord. I'd love to have you guys there, but totally optional, totally only if you want to. If you are not a subscriber, which is totally okay, you're going to copy this message, not the delay. You're going to copy this message with the rockets. Copy the message with the rockets because you're going to use it and paste it in Alexander's channel when we arrive in just a moment. If you are a subscriber, however, you're going to copy this message with the buns. Copy that little bun message because it's going to use our bun emotes and it's going to be cool as hell. Get your message copied because you're going to paste it and use it one time in Alexander's channel when we arrive in just a moment. Otherwise, guys, I love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. And I'll hopefully get to finish this drawing here soon. I got motivation. I got the start. I just got to finish. I got to be dedicated. So here's hoping. I'll see you guys later. Let's go raid bar. I'm so cringe. Bye.